major undertaking now, this urban problem with graffiti. Anywhere, if you like. I believe that was put there about a month or so ago. Probably go on 2 months. The residential area here. Totally illegal. There's even a legal graffiti wall not far away from here. You can tell the license all spent for this. The cost. Manpower. Equipment here. But all that water. Let's got work. In the last few months, and then eventually come around and sort it out. Move with Venus. Graffiti. It's urban. Crime here. Hopefully they don't come back. Perhaps they'll stop picking up litter. If they want to get noticed, they'll do something decent and worthy for their community. Major undertaking here on this wall. Sadly, quite a bit of a problem around here, earth places. In full view of the public, tourists alike here. In many places, sadly, a lot of cities suffer from this. And it's already cost the removal. Of course, the unsightliness as well. As you can see, they've cleared that wall here closest on the left there. But sadly, graffiti put there before has not been removed. I don't really think it's different ownership, perhaps. Not the council's responsibility, I'm not quite sure there, but that wall's been complete there. Neat and tidy there. Sadly, Lungfed isn't, but I'm not sure why. You can see the thankless task the council have anyway, in terms of clearing it. And then sometime later it's back again. Scant regard for the area, any respect for themselves, these perpetrators.